What's up, homie G? It's Fill Up the Brain. Welcome to the YouTube channel. Today we'll just talk about hip hop music for about ex-boyfriend, ex-girlfriend. So we don't know what's going on is like something goes wrong in argument. You know his name is Bow Wow. And the new girl name Kiyomi Lessie. So check this. Bow Wow and Kiyomi Lessie are been argument. Cause he just keep on fighting. Cause Kiyomi Lessie been scratching Bow Wow in the face. This is not good for scratch Bow Wow in the face. Because Bow been talking back to Kiyomi Lessie. So Kiyomi Lessie are really not happy. She been argument too. Because I don't know why, what's going on. So if she gets really been argument. So I don't know why you keep on doing that. Because why you keep scratching with Bow Wow in the face. Because he's my biggest fan with music Bow Wow. I like Bow Wow with music. So for the next one, like the new boy, Kiyomi Lessie, I don't know, she has a new boyfriend. New boyfriend is Soulja Boy, tell him. So Kiyomi Lessie been dating with Soulja Boy. Because he keeps on dating with Soulja Boy, then he keeps picking on with Soulja Boy. I guess Soulja Boy doesn't want to do it to hurt Bow Wow. Cause you better watch out. If Bow Wow gonna get mad, Soulja Boy, why you just been like getting along each other? So I don't know why you do that. Cause Kiyomi Lessie is not good for Kiyomi Lessie. So check this out, what the video's gonna say again. Check this out.
Enraged, trying to grab her phone, does grab her phone.
Actually, it looks like a key, Charles.
Is it a key?
Yeah, okay. She's holding her phone in the left hand, and it looks like they're arguing over the key, because remember, they both lived at the same apartment, and that is where they're going in this elevator. So it looks like he's trying to grab that, and eventually he does get it. But of course, that is not the end of this. He actually gets up in her face, as you see right here. Unclear what he's saying, but he looks upset.
Okay. But the next one is Kiyomi Lessie's been dating a Soulja Boy talent. Just check this out again. Why? What is going on here? But why? But why Kiyomi Lessie keep on dating with Soulja Boy, tell him? But why? I don't know why you keep on being hater each other. Why you keep hating with Bow Wow? And why you keep on scratching with Bow Wow in the face on the scratch on his mark? This is not good. Why do you keep on dating with Soulja Boy, tell him, Kiyomi? I don't know why you keep on do that. But why you keep on being like, keep on dating with Soulja Boy, and you keep on scratching with Bow Wow on the face, on his mark on his eye, and the scratch on his blood on his mark on his red too. You can't do that, you scratch Bow Wow on the face. You're the one. You keep on been scratching with Bow Wow in the face, Kiyomi Lessie. You just keep on been scratching again, and you just want a date with Soulja Boy because he's my homie, G. He's my homie. And he's my homie with Bow Wow Soulja Boy too, because I'm a biggest fan with hip-hop music for the rapper music, say Marco Polo. And Crank That Soulja Boy too, because I like Crank That Soulja Boy, because I like to do music. You're not supposed to hit with girls. You're not supposed to hit anybody. You can't hit girls. This is not good. So you need to keep your hand to yourself, or you one trying to hit. So this is not good, is that? Not good! This is not good! Thanks for watching, you guys. Do some comments below. And follow me on Twitter, follow me on Instagram, and just follow me on Facebook if you want to too. So, you just been like, if you like my videos, named Phil of the Brain. Because I'm a homie G, because I can say, everyday hustle. I like to make money, to say, time is money, say money. I love that money. I gotta make that money. I keep on working because I want to make more money. I gotta keep on working hard. I gotta make some more pay like money. So I wear my t-shirt. So thanks for watching, guys. And you can subscribe for me for Phil of the Brain. And bye and peace out, homie G.